Hello everyone and welcome back to another Minecraft video. So you guys might notice something, and that is that we have a beacon. I crafted it because I had a spare crystal fragment, so yeah. And then orange for Halloween, so yeah. So today we are going to see some fast ways to get a lot of cobblestone. This will be useful if you are grinding for stuff like a super compactor, as shown right here. So yeah, if you enjoy my content though, please be sure to subscribe and leave a rating and a comment below telling me that, just leave a comment below telling me what I should do next. And yeah. So, this thing requires 24 enchanted cobble first. And a cobble collection of 7. And that is for a miner's outfit. So, you also might want a gold pick with efficiency 5, or a stonk, which has efficiency 6, and telekinesis 1. You would also want telekinesis for all these, so yeah. Yeah, the stonk though is quite expensive. Hold up. Okay, so it is quite expensive, however, it is 499k on, if you buy it from the dude I'm about to show you guys, here, as you can see, it's 499,999 coins, so yeah, it's quite expensive. So yeah, so first thing is, what you want to do is go to the gold mines, and what you want to do here, there are actually two good places, one better than the other. One is right here. When you enter, you just want to do this along here. There aren't that many people here, so that's why this place is good. However, there's also a good place. There's another good place. This one was not the better one. This one here, you guys can already see him doing it. Basically, you just want to do that with this, and then like you guys see, since this is a large flat, it's quite easy to get lots of cobble. So yeah. Let's see. The second way is more expensive. So basically, if you come here, you guys probably have seen me use this quite a bit. You want to come here. So yeah, you want to come over here. You need two teleport pads, which requires 2 enchanted EPs, and yeah, lots of lava and a few water blocks. However, I just want you guys to know or keep in mind that AFKing this is bannable, so yeah, don't AFK it. Yeah, basically, this is it. I have a speed, lots of speed, so I don't suggest you get speed. However, you can if you want. That'll make faster cobble, or more cobble, if it's long enough so then all of it, like, regenerates by the time you get teleported back. There should be a quick clip of that happening right now. Okay, the third and final one is to have a cobble minion at least tier 5. This cobble minion here is at tier 9. Okay, I thought it was a more so like tier 7-ish. Okay, well, yeah, then you just let it produce. This is the most efficient way. You want to make a cobble generator like this, so then the minion doesn't have to place cobble, it just mines. This cobble minion, however, has an enchanted lava bucket and super compactor, so it's quite fast. Faster than how it would be otherwise. Tier 9 is basically 8 seconds between actions, so yeah. That's pretty much the three best ways in my opinion. So yeah, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like. And also, if this helped you guys out, please leave a like and comment letting me know it did. And also, please comment what you guys want me to do more on Skyblock. Whether it's just like grinding on the island, expanding the island, more tutorial videos like this. Or whether just a tutorial video in general on Skyblock. Hopefully, right after I get done with this video, I will be filming a snapshot video for 19W41A, I want to say. So yeah. Have a safe and fantastic rest of your day, guys, and I'll see you all again next time. Until then, good. Oh yeah, also, look how much cobble I already have. That's like almost, that's 4 or so enchanted cobble. So yeah, have a safe and fantastic rest of your day, guys, and goodbye.